Danielle Drake. I'm here because of Michelle and my mother. She has the EJD wear. Her name is Evelyn Drake also. So far, the show has been good. I've had the first run, and it was fun. So hopefully, the next will go even better. So. Bye.
Hi, how are you? I'm Candy Amadou. I'm doing right now the show 7-on-7 fashion show. I just worked in Chanel America. This is Jimei Fashions, and this is one of my favorites wear, actually. This one's very nice. And the next one is Edge D wear. So the show is still on the run, so let me get dressed.
Nicole. I got involved with 7-on-7 from my manager, well, my old manager, but she sent me an email about it late July, and the designers were great. The first one I modeled for, I liked his urban swag, and I love the leather jackets, and the actual Evelyn, who had the denim skirts with different type of patterns, I absolutely loved. It was Afrocentric and very fun, barefoot and just really motherland, so I liked it. I enjoyed it very much. Thank you.
Oh, I thought they needed you for something. Oh, that you have.
Just I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it.
You're on a Starbucks. You have
water. Orange juice.
I know. I'm sorry. I'm just saying, like,
oh, no.
No, the stuff, the product is the same, but the kit has changed.
Okay.